Amy Duggar defied her family's strict dress code by wearing tiny shorts and a plunging top. The Counting on Alum, 34, rocked the hot pants in a sweet throwback photo she posted with her late grandmother Mary. In the photo, Amy and Mary held up paintbrushes as they posed inside what looked like a yard sale. The TLC star shared the photo on her Instagram stories and wrote, "We were always painting, changing something, on the hunt for junk. I treasure this photo so much." Mary, who was Amy's Uncle Jim Bob's mom, died in a tragic drowning accident in June of 2019 at the age of 78. In other photos Amy posted to her stories, she wore a low-cut white top while cradling her one-year-old son Daxton, who she shares with husband Dylan King. Alongside the photo of the toddler laughing, the clothing store owner wrote, "He's too much, I tell ya," alongside a love hearts gif. Amy regularly flouts the strict rules that Jim Bob, 55, and her Aunt Michelle, 54, follow as part of their conservative Christian lifestyle. The women in their family are urged not to show their arms or legs or wear revealing styles. Amy has also been seen in gym shorts, strapless tops, and jeans, in defiance of the family's strict dress code, alongside her cousins, Jessa, 28, Jill, 30, and Jinger, 27. Other Duggar rules include avoiding birth control, using parental chaperones while they go on dates prior to being married, and enforcing homeschooling. Recently, Amy celebrated Father's Day with an inspirational quote on Twitter. Amy dedicated her tweet to the real men who protect and love their children, who are true examples. The post appeared to take a swipe at her disgraced cousin Josh, 33. He was arrested in April and then granted bail after getting caught with possessing 65 images of child pornography. Despite his release, the TLC star has restricted travel and cannot leave Benton, Washington, and Madison counties in Arkansas without permission from the court. His trial begins in November, and he faces up to 20 years in prison if found guilty.